church to church, from pastor to pastor, people laying hands, still nothing. Go back to the doctor, he said, you still got cancer. So we believe and we pray that we a little bit more. Go back to the doctor, the cancer's still there. Well, Kathy called me and she said, at one night, she was laying in her bed with all the lights out. And she began to reflect on her life. She said that it seemed like it came across the ceiling. She saw herself as a little bitty girl, standing at the bus stop, outside, by herself. Nothing happened. She made it to school. She said that she saw herself driving back and forth from college to her home, late at night. Nothing happened. She made it every time safe. She said she even saw herself giving birth to her daughter. Baby girl born perfect. Nothing happened. She said that she realized in that moment, she was asking God to do something so major.